Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. It's Dylan, and I'm out here with Stephanie and the kids and Jason. We're out here riding Gregory Lake for the 4th of July Fest. We've already been here since Thursday, so 2 days of riding. Trails are pretty good, not too muddy, not too dry and dusty. But today's the last day, so I figured I'll give you guys a little video of the full sends and all the shenanigans that happens today. Stay tuned, and if you're watching this, make sure to like and subscribe. Thank you. All right, guys, we got all loaded up. And I think we're going to go play in the pond for a little bit. It's hotter than the devil's nutsack out here. Oh. Humidity's through the roof. It's wet. Stay tuned. That's right, guys. We didn't make it very far. We're out here in the pond. That's a whole party down here.
Remember back. They fell off. Sticks are going right.
I can feel something on my feet.
Sticks for the plastic. They're a stick. They fell.
It's a stick.
Guys, if you're stuck in the mud, don't do this ignorant shit. The whole way through, I could feel them smacking my floorboards. It's super dangerous, and it could really ruin somebody's day. If you're at Gregory Lake, we're out under the American flag. Be careful, you're coming through this thing. Come this way! That's right, guys, we found some innocent bystanders. Come on. Don't hit it full blast.
Just made it.
They would have made it if I didn't get high standards.
Don't worry, folks. She got it. God dang, all the way up to her butthole.
Stump though.
come on. For the YouTube, come on. To go through here, Dad. It's a lot deeper.
What?
It's a lot deeper, he said.
You think it's deeper?
Don't go in, sis. No, back up.
This seat's soaked.
That's okay.
Hey, I know exactly what happened.
You want to go in there.
The milk sucked in water.
Thank you.
went and played in some mud. Didn't get stuck, but ran into this long travel Ranger.
I'm still in a child. Anybody want to buy a child?
Hell no.
I got 5 months of those.
Pretty good. Rule number one to filming with a GoPro: when the battery dies and you're done with it, do not clamp it to the roll cage. I just had the luckiest moment ever. My wife decided that it was time to go look for it, and she was right there.
Turn around.
Right before the fucking lakes. Well, guys, we're at Gregory Lake. 4th of July Festival. There's a concert playing over there. And look at this shit! Storms are rolling in pretty heavy. Oh, here we go.
Tornado 25 minutes away. Headed this way.
I don't like that shit.
I don't see nothing.
Tornado just hit Kentucky Lake. It's from the same land.
That's where it originated.
Just joking around about this.
Yeah, I don't like it.
Front bumper!
come on. To go through here, Dad. It's a lot deeper.
What?
It's a lot deeper, he said.
You think it's deeper?
Don't go in, sis. No, back up.
This seat's soaked.
That's okay.
Hey, I know exactly what happened.
Who wants to go in there?
The belt sucked in water. Well, guys, that's the 4th of July festival here at Gregory Lake. And sorry for the lack of content, but we will catch you all on the next one. We're going to go enjoy some night riding with the kids. Shooting off some goddamn fireworks. In the rain, too.